just got here. They're shoving back for the aggregate mixing plant. They're giving them a stretch of, I don't know, rock hoppers, I guess. Maybe they're pulling out empties or something, maybe? Not sure. Set my tripod. At least it'll be stable. It's kind of level too. Oh, they already unhooked. So I guess that's all they're doing. Sorry about that. The battery in my scanner is gonna die. Got to charge it. Back it up. Oh, sorry, Dave. Tripod, come on. Ready going into the shop, maybe? Here they are. It'd be a lucky catch if they are. That flicker jumping is because it's probably trying to correct from the wind. Those two units back to back, I guess. Look like matching pairs almost. Like almost the same model. Maybe we'll get to see what number it is now. That way we can see if they were actually matching pairs. It's your road number, buddy. Okay, 3618. There we go. Right about there. There we go. I guess not. I don't know why it jerks around like that. I saw that door fly open.
Outlined outside out. Double check, 3615. Ahead. Five cars over. We'll check back.
Or maybe they're putting it over by the snowplow. That's what they're doing. Dude, if they're pulling out the snowplow, or maybe they're making that engine hook it up to get it ready, I don't know. That'd be snow cool. Snow cool if they pull out the snowplow. I guess you're heading out that way. You're going over to like the east section yard that's like on the other side of the Court Street underpass.
There's some water.
A lot of train building over there. That's where you do.
Sometimes they'll build like VHXs and like the SU-99s maybe sometimes.
Maybe they're not going over here.
Oh, they're backing up. This digital zoom doesn't look half bad, you know?
Still hate
to my
that
bit of jittery, this. I think that's some kind of like AI thing trying to correct it, maybe? I don't know. Stop that. Just as my scanner is about to die, too. Alright.